everyone, and a very warm welcome to WsCube Tech. So guys, in our previous sessions, we have covered that how we can scrap data from a table. In our today's session, we are going to start a complete new module. So guys, this module will be based on websites with multiple pages, that how we can scrap a data from the websites with multiple pages. First of all, let's have a look on what all kind of websites do we have which have multiple pages. So let's open our browser and let's open the websites which have multiple pages. So here I'll be writing Flipkart. So Flipkart is one of them, and we can click on Flipkart here. And here I will choose anything. For example, I'll go with electronics. And in electronics, you can go for mobile phones or something, or you can directly search it over here. So for example, I'll write mobiles under 50,000. If I search this here, in a while it will load the page for me. So once I have opened the link, you can over here see on the top it's written showing 1 to 24 of 10,040 results. And if I scroll down on this page, you will notice that we have multiple pages over here. Now what is good thing about these multiple pages? Suppose if I somehow scrap the data from this page, I will be able to do it with the other pages as well. Because this is our first page, and if I open the second page over here, you can now see the mobiles and everything are in the same manner, like how they have been arranged, how the picture is there, how the name is there, how the description is there. It has been arranged in the same manner, and only the page link has changed. So obtaining the data from multiple pages would be very much simpler, and we will be learning that whole thing in this module only. If I talk about more such websites, so if I open a new page and here let's type Airbnb India, let's give it a while to load. Let's click on this cross. So right now what you will see is that it's loading and more pages are coming. It's loading and more pages are coming, right? So it's taking a little while over here. I guess there is some issue with the internet, but yeah, okay. So now as I move down, it keeps loading more and more. As I move down, it keeps loading more and more. So we will be working on these kinds of websites also, where we will be having an infinite scroll. But as of now, what we are looking for is the websites with multiple pages. But what if I search for something over here? For example, if I go for any location. So here, I'll give a filter. And let's say I'm looking in a place, show 1000 homes, entire place, shared rooms, and there is no location filter here. Okay, it's there. House, essential, booking option, accessibility, host and language. And there are no locations here, which I am assuming. Okay, so let's do one thing. Let's move outside of this page. And let's look for a particular location from here only. Like I'm looking for Airbnb India in Delhi. Let's open this now. And let's click on search. And as soon as I search it, so here are on the left hand side, you will see the names of the hotels have popped up. On the right, we have the map. And if I scroll down over here, so everything over here is in the same manner. And at the bottom, you can see we have different pages which says 1, 2, 3, 4 and goes over here up to 15. Right? So if I go to number 2, again, there is the exact same format over here, there where we have the image of the hotel, we have the description, we have the price, and we have the reviews. So everything is in the same manner. So scrapping data would be very easy over here. If we know that how we can scrap a data from one page, it would be very easy to change URLs and scrap data from all the pages that are there on the website. So this is what we are going to learn in this module. So I hope guys that this is clear, that what are all those websites which have multiple pages, and I hope you have no doubts in the questions. In our next session, we are going to start scrapping the data from the websites which have multiple pages. So stay connected guys, and I'll see you in the next session. Thank you.